It gives me great pleasure to award the Distinguished Service Cross to Sergeant, now Lieutenant, Terrence McDonough.
Well, the good news, Terrence, is I'll okay you to return to full duty. The bad news is that in all likelihood, you'll be experiencing moderate to severe back pain.
For the rest of my life?
Probably.
It's amazing how much you can get done when you've got a simple purpose guiding you through life.
This is who we're looking for. We believe he's also behind at least 3 homicides.
You don't want to live. It's execution style.
We have no prints, no DNA, no weapon. We lose the kid, we lose the case.
I'm working on about an hour and a half sleep for the past 3 days. I need to know where he is.
I don't have to tell you anything.
I should fucking vote. You're the fucking reason this country's going down the drain. I'm a lieutenant in the police department. I'm in the middle of a homicide investigation. Can I get my prescription, please?
You horny?
Oh, yeah.
You're high on dope.
You want a hat?
Yes.
You are unbelievable.
Lieutenant. We don't hit women down south. I'm going to give you a chance to make some money the old-fashioned way. For the cop protecting you. It's my lucky crackpot.
You a crazy motherfucker.
You don't have a lucky crackpot?
To the break of dawn, baby.